Moi, vite. I know.
Make me famous?
I know, right? Yeah, he was telling me how he hasn't been feeling too good lately, and I was like, oh, well, he's like, yeah, I just turned, I think he said he turned 21, and I don't know, I feel weird and this and that, and I was like, oh yeah, that makes sense, because you get mental chemical imbalances around this age, and it happens to you again at 25, and then again at 30, and really hard to cope with it sometimes. I was like, just keep your head up, you'll be fine. Thanks, man. He was on my stream, I think, a few days ago.
Ah, there you are.
Well, he hasn't really been on live for a while. I don't know why I don't get his alerts anymore. I work on Tuesday. Thank you.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule...
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office.
Oh, he's
5 minutes.
Definitely working with that, goblin.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor,
we have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Revelio.
All right, let's see what we gotta do.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
Revelio.
So many cats.
Thank you.
Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after patrol attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight. And tell no one.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
My Reddit account, for whatever reason, was permanently suspended. What? I don't know, I barely even use it. Thank you. got to turn it on. The switch on the side. Oh, flip it. Huh?
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her.
She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner, so don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be.
Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try.
Revelio. Vigo! Revelio.
Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase. Damn. You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me?
The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
I've never used that before, so I don't know. As long as you can see that, right?
It's the background. Thank you.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves? What a mess! Someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
That wasn't so difficult after all. How to find that book.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Don't let her see you. Should be in the clip. No need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic. Revelio. Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed. Revelio. Levioso! Accio! Levioso!
Revelio.
Who have we here? Sebastian Solo and his new little friend. Out exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Repairer. Revelio.
Magic. There must be more to this room.
That's it.
Might this lead?
Revelio. Reparo. Levioso. Reparo. Accio.
Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
incendio.
Stupid one.
This must be the way forward, but to where? Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me. It is a book after all.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor McCaw.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I have never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too, but we've never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Rebellion.
Revelio. Revelio. Thank you. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Thank you.
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented... When what was lost has been found. Thank you.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
I'm all out of the new socks, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop. about. Revelio.
Fallen feathers, you say? Yes. Must have a bit of a soft heart. Wouldn't have pegged her for that. It was quite surprising. She did say that.
I thought she did. I hope you know that it isn't true.
Well, of course you're going to say that.
I swear.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section, as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Oh. Oh, dear. Some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly